170-degree pivots in a figure-eight pattern, as you see demonstrated here. Here's a drill to help you practice